Hey guys.
How's it going? Well, wasn't that a nice stream from Ryan there? Absolutely love that. That seemed like a pretty decent game. I'm on the monster because of last night. Well, it's just you at the moment, I think. Right. I think the volumes are alright, hopefully. It might be a little bit loud. But I think that will change when we get into the game, because I've changed it in the game. But we'll start, we'll get Jody going. I think this one's called First Night, this chapter. And we shall see. This is her first night in foster care. Yep, it does, Ran. It was based on Ellen Page, actually. All the face tracking and all that sort of stuff. She actually acted it all out and stuff.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days.
Oh, you've played this. Oh, awesome.
Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Yeah, it was pretty amazing so far. I got it because it's in the... with Heavy Rain, we were talking about that on the stream. And I decided that I had to get it because I wanted to play it when it was on PS3, but I didn't have it. No, Brendan, this is a story-driven game. There will be no singing or stuff tonight. This is pure emotion, this game. Just look at those tears. You can't detract from that, mate. Thanks, Rob, for the auto-host.
I know it's hard. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
She's crying.
Your belongings are in that bag.
Wait, welcome to the stream, Paul.
Paul and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away.
Just call.
Okay.
I'm so tired after last night. It's ridiculous. Plus, I went for like a 5-mile, 6-mile walk this afternoon along the seafront, so the sea breeze.
All right. Find somewhere to change.
It's good, but it won't be a massive long stream tonight. Probably a couple of hours. See how far we get, and do a change in the bathroom. That makes sense.
Hope they haven't put cameras in.
You had
there
a nap
too.
Oh yeah, I hope they haven't put cameras in there either. She's like 5. Yeah, me neither, mate. She's gone. They're watching. Ryan, is that one of your security cameras? Your spy cameras? Ryan's always watching people. Oh, do you have work today?
Bunny Gruff! Where's my rabbit?
Bunny Gruff! Where's the rabbit? You only spot an adult Ellen Page. We gotta find the rabbit. It's gotta be in the suitcase, right? Oh, Paul hasn't got millions of points in here. Don't think he has anyway. We got the rabbit, Bunny Gruff. She got bunny pajamas too. Off to bed, Jody. It's still light outside. Why am I going to bed? Or is that simulated light because I'm in a test facility? Twitch Gold. Hey, Fennec. How's it going? Hey, Bex.
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait.
She's really scared.
Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night.
She's got a bedside light. Why don't you keep that on?
Don't be afraid, Eddie. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen.
That's what you think, Jody. Right, she likes to sleep on her left, if I remember. Nope. Oh, you gotta go both sides anyway.
I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Hey, Leah. Welcome to the stream. Yeah. Do I need to do something? It's not doing anything. Ah, that's it. Aiden needs to do it. That's why. I forgot how to use Aiden then. It's an elephant. Nothing to press. Do I need to go through the mirror maybe? I do. Dude, wake up!
Oh, what the?
We all got to sleep about 4:30, 5 a.m. I think. This is some crazy shit. Years old of how long she is here and this happening to you. How fucking scary would that be? Ah, did it pop up? I'll turn that one off in a second.
My god, Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
There you go, it is disabled.
It's okay. It'll be alright now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
Well, you can still request a song, you just won't get it played. Entity's Master. What trophy is this? a silver one. Sinking. Oh, 38% of people got it. Was victorious in every battle with evil entities. Nice. How am I liking Final Fantasy 15? Yeah, loving it, mate. Still loving it. Gonna be playing that all tomorrow.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise.
Oh, she's
okay?
Changed, hasn't she? She's gone
it's just
gothic.
Not fair.
Thanks for the host,
everyone
right?
Everyone can go, and I can't. I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Can't say I've actually seen Mulan 2, Becca. Seen Mulan 1. But not two.
Yeah.
I like the blue in there. That's not bad.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Let me know if you need anything. We don't talk about most Disney sequels. Let's play some guitar. We know from the last one she's pretty decent on guitar. This is Rob's kind of music, this is. That's a nice solo, isn't it? Look at that. Oh, I pressed the wrong one. Damn it! I was trying to tap it too fast. And I slipped.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Convince. I didn't want to threaten. I meant to convince. Oh god damn it! Too
you
slow.
Let me out, because if you don't, I'm gonna stop working in class, and you can say goodbye to ever working with Aiden.
Aiden.
Again.
Aiden.
Knock it off, Jody. Now you're just acting like a child.
Babe. Oh, she's flung him the finger. What can I do in my room? Can I go on the laptop? Nope, I can sit in bed. What's she doing? Is this what teenage girls do? Just have a little strop on the bed. Don't need to do your makeup. She's like, what am I doing in here? I forgot. Is that what I do? Oh. Hey Ryan, you copied. Well, you said had the same idea as me.
Go for it, Aiden.
Why not? Boom. See
hey,
you later.
Jody, you know better than to use Aiden when you're angry.
To terrify you. Oh, I can actually. Can I do it on him this time? No. Nope.
Are you proud of yourself?
Yep.
I hope so. You have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Let me get out of Aiden mode. This will work. Let's take control of him. Yeah, we did. I'm a rebellious teenager, and you shall do what I want, Cole.
I hate myself for doing this, but... you understand, right? I need to go out tonight.
Yeah, mate, she's got like a... not like an invisible friend. She's like linked with like a entity from like another realm or something. It's hard to explain. But yeah, she... this entity can do stuff and... yeah, I guess, Ran, yeah, it is kind of like a poltergeist, but Aiden's a good poltergeist kind of thing. Don't know where
stupid,
I'm going.
Stupid, this is not the right way.
Okay, that's not the right way. This way it is. Hence the big exit sign at the end of the corridor. Alright. Yeah, this game is awesome. There's about like 50 endings as well, mate, depending on what you choose throughout the whole game. So... every single one. Every single playthrough will be different.
Locked. Of course it is.
Give me a key card, Cole. Yeah, it's a bit charged, only if she wants him to be, or me, if I want him to be. Because you can play it through, like, and not cause any trouble. You can be absolutely mischief, take drugs and stuff at a party early on in the game, or not. And,
well, hello,
Cole. Yeah, it's quite funny.
Jody. A life or day trip, isn't it?
Just want some fresh air.
Yeah, I'm feeling down. I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? Yeah, so.
She just needed to say time of the month, and he would have went, oh, okay, what? Yep, you go ahead. Speak.
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us.
See you exactly. Yeah.
See ya. Go on now.
Go on now. The security is dumb. He is, yep.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car.
Because it's the only one in the parking lot.
Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up.
Start it up. We get in the back. We don't want to sit in the front.
Damn. I mean, I'm not really out of sight.
Okay, we'll exit. We'll get in the boot, because then we'll be out of sight.
That's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay?
Oh, the gambling's not working tonight. Oh, 95, right, good roll. So close. 61 and above, mate. 61 and above. Considering this game, like I say, I said it last time, but considering it's a PS3 port, this game has immense graphics.
I'll be back soon.
Swear to God, my bot's rigged.
I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe.
The forest, what, over here, maybe? So much gambling going on. You guys are just, you just want to lose your money, don't you? Or do you really want to get to 10,000 so you can suggest a horror game?
Well, this is the place. The girls must be inside already.
Welcome back, Leah. I know you really want to suggest a horror game, Leah. Tells you.
They're not here yet.
4 points.
We'll wait.
Where are we gonna wait? Over here?
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want to lemonade.
She just wants a lemonade. Points do I have? Probably none either. 2,000. Oh, Brendan losing 1,000. Jesus. Again. There you go. You've been given points, girls, to lose. Ryan with a 64 just sneaks in the double points. Right, women's to the left, does that say? No, that's just straight. Well, these aren't very nice, are they? Nope. She doesn't want to go to the toilet. We're just waiting for... Oh, that's the men. She's not going to let us go in there. Because we're not men. People? Song request time. Yeah, I always get that, Leah. I just block them as soon as they try. It's like, so-and-so has followed you, and it's just
a, shoot some pool, darling?
Like, and a blank account with no photos. And I just block them straight away. Yeah, let's play some pool, dude. Sure. I've got time to kill.
First.
Do I get to play? Oh yeah. I thought I was going to have to take the school back.
What you doing in here all on your own?
Oh, he's a dick, isn't he?
I'm just out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Oh, he's showing off. Miss, gone. Ah, unlucky fool. Can I actually remember how to do it?
You look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
Nearly 17. Old enough.
I pressed it the right way. What are you on about?
Damn it.
You just ain't your lucky now.
Peter Bear.
Excuse me.
Fennec returns.
Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. And they'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon. Pick me up.
That was a pretty unconvincing lie there. Right, so we're right.
Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Aiden! Aiden! Slap him in the face! Get off me, bitch! Ooh, ouch! Yeah, of course, Ryan, man. Aiden! Yeah. Smash him in the face, Aiden.
Who's there? Where are you, creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Face. Oh, so now.
We gotta get out of here, man. I don't like it. Don't take it out of me now, right?
Go on, Aiden. Knock him out. There we go. Right, is there any more tables? There's a light.
It's like some fucking spirit.
Yeah, he did. Oh, I'll chop his head off, God.
Fucking Earl! I don't wanna die! Nobody's dying! We're getting the fuck out of here! Jesus! Jesus! What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door!
Again!
Stop. Nice, man. Look forward to it.
Way, I'll break it down.
Hey, killer. 333, welcome to the stream soon. Oh, he's getting strangled to death. Bastard.
Frank,
just take over his body. Punch him in the face. Get the gun. Oh, he's got the shotgun. Shotgun to the face. Oh, to the chest. Oh, he's gonna take his own life. Oh, we didn't get to see it. God damn it.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
This game is very, like, cutty, Ryan. It jumps forward in time and backwards in time, and it's like all over the place in like the timeline kind of thing. There is like a remixed mode where it goes in chronological order, but apparently it's not as good like playing it that way, and it's not how they originally intended it to play. Did most other people try to kill him? They did. 89% of people killed at least one attacker. So yeah, so all these, like, on each little chapter bit here, all the unplayed paths are different arcs you can take in the story. So it's ridiculous. Right, oh, while it's loading, Gamble. 2000. Why did that not work? Have I not got enough? Maybe it's because I capitaled it. Yeah. Oh, I lost 2,000. Damn it!
So I'm just going to tell you.
See, this—it's not fixed. Otherwise, I'd win every time.
Your mom and I—we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think. Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins.
No. Can I do anything with him?
Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. When you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
I am now, Turtles.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult.
Be brave, darling.
Better go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
Thanks, Killer, for the follow.
That's enough. Come on.
Oh, Killia, sorry. I missed the I both times. But thanks, Killia, for the follow. Can I come out? No, I can't. Oh, I can take over Dad. Or am I strangling Dad? No. She tried to kill me.
Oh, God, she's evil. You're a monster. Do you hear me? A monster!
My God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel.
Rand's gambling too.
You made the right decision.
I gambled too. I lost 2 points. Oh. I'm being dark on this game today. I'm killing everyone. That's not good. How many people chose to nearly kill Dad? 62%. Navajo. Oh, this was after we met the homeless guys. Turtles gambled two little piggies. Nice.
totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Hey, Emily. Welcome to the stream. Turtles, you now have to definitely treasure that win, because you rolled a 69, lad. Am I hitchhiking? 20 horror games not on Steam, so there's more to come. Any co-op horror games, Ryan? Bastards. Gonna drive past me. She got some necklaces on, like mine. Has he played Until Dawn? No, I haven't. I don't think Ryan has either.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What?
A narrative-based horror. Like what, so kind of like narrative-based like this kind of thing? Or more like The Walking Dead kind of thing?
It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
Should we go see the animals? Heavy rain but scary? If it is, then I'll definitely play it. When I get enough money to buy it. Hello, animals! Right. Where am I going? I forgot you can't run. Let's go in the house. Ah, I'll have to check that out, Turtles. Maybe that's one someone can request if they get 10,000 points.
I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, can I just spend the night in your barn? Please? I mean, I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Please let me stay. This is your favorite part of the game.
Okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in.
Will I make the wrong decisions, Becca? Because I always seem to make the wrong decision.
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years.
She'll probably like start screaming at me or something like that.
Would you like to eat with us?
Ran, it's your relatives.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
A native called Paul. Right, so where's the chair? Sit down. Titanfall 2, mate. Brilliant game. Let's grab some pork. By those things. Or is it a steak? I don't know. Some corn on the cob. Paul's as native as they come. Let's have a bit more water. Well, this is nice, isn't it? Nice little meal with the family. She'll have more. I'll have some steak. Your outfit ready for New Year's Eve, Leah? You fancy dressing or something? You're gonna request the witch's house for me. Oh God.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here.
I don't even know what that is, Becca, but it sounds.
That's where you're headed.
Fucking scary. Let's be sincere. I don't know.
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Guys are Navajo, right?
With the name.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
Mm. There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
What is the witch's house, Ryan?
You guys are really.
Have you played it?
Everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go.
Oh, a little Zelda game. That sounds pretty cool.
But
a scary little Zelda game.
They want to stay with their grandma.
I imagine. Zelda on meth. The coyotes! Or is that Aiden terrorizing the horses?
Coming.
Okay, let's go then. It's getting tense. Cheers, mate. American flag as the bed sheets.
No matter what you hear.
What I hear?
What are they, werewolves?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Hmm. Are they werewolves? Just like the people in Twilight. Look away. Good job, Margaret, he's not here. Right. Is there anything else we can do? Just go to the bed. We're not going out the door, because then we'll get killed by the werewolves. You're just as bad as. She is literally you, Fanic.
very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
Go to sleep. What the hell is going on in this place?
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
Is it the Chupacabra? Isn't that what the like thing in the West is in the native thing? The Chupacabra? Heavy Rain versus Beyond, which one? Well, I haven't finished this one yet, and the last time I played Heavy Rain was about 3 years ago. But Heavy Rain was one of my favourite games when I had a PS3. So, we shall see. There's a little thing on the floor there. Oh, is that like salt to deter
ashes.
Things? Oh, ashes. What the hell?
What's got them so scared?
Well, if you can relate to Ellen Page that much, you've got nothing to worry about. Oh, I'm not. He said don't go outside. But I think that's all I can do. What's over here? What the fuck is that? Well, some ancient Indian thing. I'm going to have to go outside, aren't I? Or can Aiden do something? Aiden can't do anything in the room, but he can go out here and see what's going on. That's the toilet. Luckily no one was in there. Nan's asleep. It's okay. Who's the troll? Oh, Dub. See you later, mate. Nobody speaks like that in me chat. Bye. I've done it, Leah. Don't worry. Nobody speaks to you guys like that. I ain't having that. Well, they're all in their rooms. They're all not liking it either. Oh, they've locked me in. I'm gonna go out anyway.
Shit.
Oh, no.
What's going on here? Aiden, find a way to open that door.
Should I not? Got to be a key on the other side, right? Yeah, that's what I done, mate. I just typed on their name. I just clicked on their name. And pressed ban. Oh, do I go out or do I get in bed? I'm gonna get in bed. He told me not to go out. I'm not gonna go out. I'm gonna be a good girl. Go to sleep. Don't suffocate yourself though. Exactly right, exactly. Can't mod everyone. But, Yeah, Becca's all Disney and princesses. She's almost as innocent as Leah. There's a spirit around. What the fuck is that? Maybe I shouldn't have taken the thing off the window. Is that the chupacabra? You got a new phone, right? What one did you get, mate? Anyone
exhausted? I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
We'll have some. Thank you. I like coffee. Yeah, the chupacabra is like a weird, like, coyote, hyena, ravenous beast thing. I remember them having it in the Jackie Chan animated series. And it is a myth, but they did have it in the Jackie Chan series. I think that's where I first saw it, at the age of, like, 7 or something, Shula. Let's have a little look out the window. Well, that's nice. Can I talk to him one more time? Nope. Let's go out and see what the brothers are doing. So what phone do you actually want to get next, Rye? Obviously, you were mentioning the Pixel the other day, but you said you can't get that through Vodafone. So, are you looking at getting like a 1+3 or something like that? Or?
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table.
Well, CES is in a week's time. Now, that's obviously... Well, normally new tech and stuff gets announced there.
Yeah.
Not normally too many phones, but there's normally a few. So it might be worth waiting a week to see. But OnePlus are a decent phone. But then again, it's half the price of your Samsung S7, so...
Ready for work?
You obviously don't want to take
ready when you are.
That unless they give you a massive discount.
Water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
A bit like the Pixel movie as well, isn't it? The emoji thing. Right, sheep's need water. Means I need to go all the way over here. Okay, trying to be all sexy, wiping the sweat away. She's struggling.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great.
Bored enough.
It's good to have some help.
Can you get some hay from the barn?
Hay from the barn, alright. Is that all the way over the other side? They're making me do some work here, aren't they? Hey, Nana. Oh, is she gonna say something?
name's Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
Goku in Super Saiyan 4 Mode 2. Thanks for the follow, lad. Welcome to the stream. What games do you like to play? Swish is now following as well. Thank you very much, guys. Twitch unfollowed me. What? Oh, they want me to get hay from up there. Oh, Aiden, give me a hand. Mate, climbing up.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Praise the almighty booty. Vofsan is now following as well. Oh, thanks very much. That's three. Jesus, tonight's going good.
Hey, Jody. Lunch?
Yep.
Okay,
let me finish this first, lad. Too much ass. Maybe it's because Jody was naked a minute ago. Does Twitch even follow people?
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody.
Oh, almost put it on the sheep's head.
It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
I swear, when this game first came out, there was a whole controversy over a shower scene or something, where you see her in the shower but it's blurred out. Razor Beans is now following. What's going on? This is crazy.
Thanks.
But yeah, I remember when it came out, there was like somebody hacked the game and removed the blurriness or something like that from the shower scene.
True that you're.
Now I haven't seen the shower scene in this yet, so maybe that's the ending.
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great grandmother died. That's gotta be.
Yeah, as it calls to them. Doesn't it call to everyone, man?
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
Oh, so they did actually do that. But obviously I haven't hacked the game, so I'm not going to see anything. What was that noise last night?
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house. And...
Oh, that's weird.
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds.
Because, like...
I saw the dead sheep.
I know YouTube had a lot of stuff recently with people, like, being unsubscribed and stuff from users' channels and stuff. But I didn't know if Twitch had done it.
Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand
Goku
something.
Wish you can hack it. Nice.
How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself.
Don't you get angry with me, lad.
Ask any more questions.
I'll set Aiden on you.
You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
They had an update for the dashboard. Yeah, that was a few days ago, though, I think.
Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
Nice. I think it's been there for at least a week.
Well, I guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad.
Paul?
See you later.
She's thinking, what do I do? Do I stay here? Do I go?
I
got
to
work
Jody.
For his affection, Aaron. Well, yeah, I'm working. I've just done some water and done some hay. So what? What do they want me to do now? Don't even know where I'm going. Right, over here. Let's chop some wood. Come here, Navajo boss.
Hey, anything else need doing, Paul?
No. But maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check.
Cotton Eye Joe. Where are the boys? Where'd they go? Push it and let the old woman slowly walk away. That's brilliant. Right, where are the boys? I should have probably been paying attention when they said. Not that way. Oh, there they are. Is that? Yeah, there they are. Feeding the horses. Can't run too hard because it's hot, you know. It's like 42 degrees out there.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa. Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
Nope.
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
It's a nice name.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay?
Ooh. Get those legs down, mister. Aiden, can you give us a hand?
No, Aiden. This is between him and me.
Okie doke. Calm down, Ashki. It's okay, boy.
See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? 1 minute. You, kinda
you
like
would name your dog Ashki. Nice.
Hey, Aiden.
Ashki the Husky? You
ever
getting a Husky?
Of riding a horse?
Your future dog's name is Bowser. Well, it is going to be. What, is it a French Bulldog or a British Bulldog you want, Ryan?
Take him to the enclosure.
Oh, you want both? Nice.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
He's starting to like us.
Maybe
look at that smile.
Want to take a shower.
Oh, turtles, you got so much. And then you lost them all.
Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Where did he say we were going then? I didn't pay attention. Ah, it's just a shower behind the barn. That big water tank, I imagine? I don't think this is the shower scene I was on about, though. Because I'm pretty sure that was in an actual shower. In a room somewhere. Or maybe it is. Is this why this is your favourite bit, Becca? Quit everyone, spam ass. We'll get loads more people in the room. Rebecca's getting gnarly. Holy shit, it's the... Oh, who's that? You don't think Ellen Page is hot? She's not bad, right? There's definitely a lot worse out there.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Well, not in there. She's what? Well, at least 17, 18 in here, I think, isn't she? She was 17 at the bar, and that was previous in the timeline, so...
It's...
She'd better not drop the soap.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
We're not going to persist, because I said we'd be a good girl in this section. We'll do what we're told. After killing two men, we had to be good. Okie doke, Bex. See you in a second. No, get in your room, Jody. Why is she not going in there? Can I go in Jay's room? That's Nana's. Nice, right? I'll make sure I'm there for tomorrow night. Why is she not that? Why is she not going in her room? Cheers, mate. I shall catch you tomorrow. And don't go outside, Jody. What are you doing? Or is this where we kill the thing? With Aiden, and then they love us. How many viewers have I got? It doesn't. It's not saying on my stream. No. What's going on? 33 viewers. What the fuck? That's amazing. Jesus Christ. Whoa! Look at the sandstorm coming in. It must be the Enjoy on me logo there, you know. Other brands are available. Where am I going? The fuck? To the horses? This game's not even a scary game. Oh, that's like something from The Mummy, that shit. Like, you know, when the massive sandstorm comes in. What the? Jesus Christ! Am I meant to kill that thing? The fuck is this? This is not an adventure game anymore. He's seen me! Aiden! Oh, quick time events. I hate these. I'm rubbish them. Right, over. Duck! Duck, woman, duck! Oh shit, told you it was crap. I shouldn't have been looking at the chat. Damn it. Focus, Aaron, focus. Down. Get down. Oh, fuck. Jesus, don't eat me. Come on, get free. Run, run, Jody, run. This is awesome, Becca. Now I know why you see it. Now why you like this bit. All that slow stuff. Lean into this thing. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, he's hurt a leg. Don't die, don't die. Aiden! Jesus Christ. The Navajos had some shit. Oh, and it's Joe, isn't it? Yeah, well done, Joe. Nice to see you, man. Been a while.
Jody. Jody, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
Fennec returns. Nice.
What was that thing?
Our resident Ellie Page is back.
Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
Jay's in his boxers.
It's Yeetzo.
One for the females there.
He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. We can't fight his spirit.
I can. Tell him the truth,
Spirits
Jody.
Don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
No. Right, I'm quickly going to pause it and I'm going to go to the toilet because I'm bursting and I'm going to get another drink. So, paused and I shall see you in a second. And we're back. Right. With a jumpy pause screen. Is it a jumpy pause screen? When you get a drink and pick up the Indian tonic water accidentally and start drinking it. Where can you find that wallpaper? I made it, Razor. It's a like a composition of a few different images from Google. And some photoshopping skills and stuff.
Friends, right?
Like the galaxies and shit were put into it and stuff like that. So, yeah, I made it myself. Oh, damn, missed the button. Yeah, some people it jumps and some people it doesn't. I don't know why. Well, you kick forward.
Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then. Yeah!
Oh, that way. Gallop. that was an actual awesome bit of that game then. You were right, Becca. That was pretty damn cool, that part. But like, I'm comparing this to kind of... Well, I don't know if I'm comparing it to Final Fantasy graphics-wise, but... Like, the horses look pretty damn cool, and obviously the character models do. And considering it's like a 2.5, 2-year-old game from the PS3, it's pretty good. Like, I mean, this desertscape is not half bad at all. Is the sound going for anyone else, or is it just Razor? Because my, OBS isn't showing anything wrong at all, so...
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Oh, dope.
Yeah, so has always.
I don't know what's going on there, Razor. You on your phone or souls. On a Mac, maybe? I don't know. I don't know what would cause it, to be honest.
It's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
Spectres?
And the ghosts that surround the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us.
Yotso. That's what it's called. It's not the Chupacabra. It's true. It's Yotso.
Yotso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions.
Okay, we'll be truthful,
really doing,
I think.
What out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
We'll tell you the truth, Jake. We trust you.
Trying to forget.
Ah, that's good, Razor.
You know, make a new start.
Make that new start, lad.
Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also had to...
See, someone with pale skin like hers, she would burn in this heat in about 5 seconds. She would be red as a lobster right now. Because she ain't put any suntan lotion on.
I have to tell you something.
Love. Oh, she got interrupted. What a shame.
Oh, she's there. The bed bar shut.
What language is he speaking? Ran, what did he say?
That was Paul.
Are you still here?
There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Right, we'll take the horse over there now, I guess. That's a pretty long way away. See, I just burn. I just go pink, and then I go back to white. I'm pressing the R2. Gallop, horse, gallop. At the moment, and yes, near pale as a sheep in this game, me. I think we all are. We're all pretty pale. Doesn't help living at the beach. Like, living up in Bournemouth. I don't really, well, you'd think I go to the beach, but I don't. I need to walk.
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again.
Well done, Aiden. So does that mean I can go now? Oh, is that man here again? Fuck off! Look how mental he looks. Oh, it's making me go over there. Oi, El Diablo. What are you doing? Oh, there's a... Is that a ram's head or something? Well, I'd be walking straight back out the door if I was there. Back in time. Nothing wrong with being pale, Leah. Where's his eyes? This is freaky, man. It's on the floor too. What? Crown? Oh, was that crown? Yeah. Are they trying to get back? Back the crown of the tribe? Did they like? Did those guys kill it or something? I don't know. Come on, Ashki, let's go explore. Turtles with the dad jokes again. Where we were with Matey Boy, I think. Are we going back to the ranch? Or is this... Oh, this is an old settlement here.
Why have I been brought here?
There's some kind of, like, mysterious object. Probably that thing glistening. That Nyotso once, I reckon. Ah, yeah, that's fine, Leah. We don't do it for the views, we do it for the fun. Sword.
Did you see anything I didn't?
Was this like the revolution or something?
Massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yetzo?
Yetzo? There's another gun over here. Yep. Well, I'm guessing this will be another vision. Some kind of entity, as they call them.
The forked tree. I have to find it.
She's definitely digging into stuff that I would not be. Your ears, Leah. Your ears. It's over here somewhere. I don't know where the ghost went because I wasn't paying attention. Because it stopped me, I'm guessing it's over by the tree somewhere. Where did that ghost go in the vision? I didn't even look. I wasn't paying attention. Now I'm... You've been watching Dannenville Day. You love Dannenville, don't you, Fanic? To be honest, I think I've seen one of their videos. Maybe. Right, it's taking me that way. Stuff on the floor, of course there is. Is that a pentagram? No, it might be.
There's nothing here.
It's missing on the floor, love.
What's the connection?
I need Aiden to have a look. So exactly where I was pointing it to, eh? You got a pentagram necklace here. Oh, skull pendant. What's that pendant? Oh, that's the guy that keeps terrorizing me.
You were killed by the entity.
Oh, that's his mask.
Ghosts. We're wearing these ritual masks.
Can you go chav for a bit? If it's decent chav? Don't sell it, Leah. Pentagrams are cool.
Weird.
There's no pendant there.
This one has no talisman. Oof.
He's a new recruit. Where's the baby? Who's the baby? Is that Jay, do you reckon? Do you reckon Jay is the baby?
Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
Whoa.
But it all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Things. Oh, here it comes. Yotsu. Come on, Jody, run. Get back there quickly. The five talismans together are the only things that can defeat the Yotsu. Do it, Fanic. I will definitely watch it. Leah, I watched the first episode of Death Note, and I'm going to be watching more tonight before I go to bed. Because it's awesome!
We tried to get to the house of the bomb! Corey, get the car!
I've added a lot more to Nice Netflix playlist to watch over the coming days and weeks.
It won't start! The entity's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's going to help.
Else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
I can. Wait, did Grandma just have it around her neck? Did she have the pendant? Grandma.
To me, like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Do it, Turtles. The fifth pendant!
Talisman.
Or talisman. I keep calling it a pendant. Give it here, Grandma. I'll defeat the guy for you. Hey, yeah, 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 hey, yeah, yeah. So they summoned the entity.
Your ancestors.
Send it to me in a DM, and I'll
Full of hatred for the white
I'll
man.
Check it out later, because I'll forget that
in
name later.
Spirit, kill their enemies and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
Okie doke, Leah.
Here, I mean, there's got to be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Okie doke. McCain145, thanks for the follow. Let's get this thing started. Welcome to the stream, lad. McCain, what kind of games do you like? Obviously this one, because you're watching it. But what other ones? I need the axe. Give me the axe. Nope, log. Where am I going? Over here. Okay, cool.
Something to light the fire.
Gasoline. Now that gasoline wouldn't be safe if Jess was here, being Swedish and loving fires. Morgan Dead, SPN, don't know what that is, but I would if you told me. Dexter, amazing. Himyum, don't know. Once Upon a Time, good. Yeah, Once Upon a Time. The storm is coming. What is Himyum?
Shimasani, you can talk.
Supernatural, and I never got into Supernatural. Oh, How I Met Your Mother's Himyum, innit?
Duh.
XXXX, that one.
That's it. Now the talisman. I have to remember where each of the medicine man stood.
Well, at each of the things, duh. How can you not like How Many Mother? Barney Stinson is the best.
Oh. Next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one. There's only four of us. Five talismans. We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual.
This is crazy, Tony.
I think it deleted all your things because you posted a link. Only mods can post links. And grab someone.
Wait, of course. How could I miss that?
Aiden is the soul.
You're the best soul, Aiden. Get the invite. That's it. We've got the five souls. Shimasani, start the incantation now. Don't worry, Fanny, I can see it. I've got it up. Oh, I can still see your deleted message, so I can see it. It's fine. Get back in your realm. Don't hate me because I didn't tell you about my spirit friend.
Jody. Shimasani!
Oh, Nan's dead as well. Good. Nan, come back. Adopted Nan.
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you.
people have buried our dead.
It's emotional shit. I've got to stay strong. No crying. Sacred land. Although you guys have told me that if I don't cry at the end of The Walking Dead Season 1 or whatever, then I'm a monster. So, yeah. I think that's what the Native Indians called, like, white folk, wasn't it? What, the white man. The white man come. Don't quote that. I know what you guys are like. If they start playing Enrique Iglesias' Hero, a tear might come to my eye, but I highly doubt that's going to happen in this game. No, the blankets from... Are you not paying attention, Turtles? It's from the ritual that the baby and stuff, and yeah, it needs to be buried with the dead, with Nana. That's Paul. That one. Can you be my hero, Leah? Cheers. Links actually work, do they? I swear I sorted that out on Nightbot yesterday. I may have to do a separate one for each. Saved everyone, Jody. But she's crying again.
Don't blame yourself. My father is with
Shiva. I shall not cry.
His ancestors. He's happy where he is.
No, I did. They're like on the actual Nightbot Turtles. They've like I've got them on separate lines. I think Nightbot just doesn't like putting them on separate lines. I've literally got two. I've got a spaced line in between them all. It was originally on PS3, Pro Zombie, but it they remastered it and done a collection edition, which is this one right here. It was like the Heavy Rain and Beyond Two Souls collection, which they remastered, and it's amazing. And Heavy Rain, if you haven't played that, that's also a fantastic game. Where did I just saw that guy? I don't know where I've got to go now. Because I wasn't paying attention. I wish I was sponsored by PS4. That'd be amazing. I'm already rocking their latest hardware, the PS4 Pro. So they might as well just sponsor me, right? Oh, what the fuck? R1, R2. one. I pressed the wrong one. Damn it! One little match is gonna give me so much light. Oh, that thing's a spirit as well. He's taken over the guy. Is he gonna come behind me? Is that the end of the chapter?
So your decision's
nope.
Made?
Good of you.
You're leaving?
But we are leaving.
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody.
She's grown a lot in this chapter, guys.
For us and for our people.
Oh, Becca, only 6,000 more to go. If you risked all 4,000 of that, then you would have been on 8,000. Unlucky.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too.
Oh, look at Becca getting confident. Come on, Becca.
He's gonna miss you.
You wrote a four?
One day I'll come back and see you.
We'll give him a kiss. Why not? She's a hussy. Goodbye, my Native American, Native Indian love. Till we meet again. Pro Zombie, thanks for the follow. I know we've already spoken in chat, but what other games are you into, lad? Or lass?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again.
And Becky Jasmine, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream.
At least we can do to thank you.
It's lighting up tonight, guys. This game is a win. Turtles only has 2 points. Turtles, I'm gonna... Just because you suck so much at gambling, I'm gonna give you 1,000 points. And if you bet it all, obviously, if you win, that's good, and you get to keep it. If you lose, no more bonus points ever for yourself, lad. So what do you do with it? What do you do? He's gambled one. You would have won. You would have won. Oh, only 48% of people kissed Jay before leaving. And 46 were rescued by ghosts. Because I'm crap at the cutscenes. 43% didn't venture outside. But I did complete the ritual. And yes, we are amazing. Pitboy, thanks for the follow. Xbox does need games like this, Pro. I had Xbox One, PS4,
ready?
And Wii U and PC and everything like that. And
yeah.
Games like this is why I got the PS4
Gordon.
Back after selling it. because heavy rain. Jody. This, like, Beyond Two Souls, I've wanted to play this for years because it came out, like, say, PS3 days. But yeah, games like this, like the narrative-based game where you can literally every choice affects the story. It's, I love it.
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it.
Becca keeps taking all the luck. It's because Becca's playing the game. She's betting one and then she's betting like 50. And she lost.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
Yes, I saw something.
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Later? Okay, I'll tell. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Leah's not risking it for a biscuit. How many points do I have? Yes. 158. Gamble.
I'll be back in a moment.
Yeah, double their money. Becca's just slowly getting up there. Right, when we're done. Right, take the headset off. She's back to long hair. Back to proper Ellen Page. Well, don't walk into a wall. Have some water, Jody. Up. There we go. Have some more water, Jody. She's finished the bottle. In twos. Actually, there was nothing in them to begin with. Right, put it down. Are we just waiting? What's this dead space? Long. What's long?
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, princess. He'll be back in a minute.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
No, it's not really a puzzle game. It's more of just like a story-driven, like,
so
narrative,
hungry.
Really. It's like, it's a really hard game to explain.
Too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. Sick of cafeteria food.
Swish, no, it's a different game. No, Heavy Rain is, let's say they come in a thing. Heavy Rain is the first game that these guys, Quantum Dream, produced. That was one of the first games I played on PS3, and I absolutely loved that. And I sold my PS3 before, like, this game came out, so I've wanted to play this ever since. And when I got my PS4 Pro a few weeks ago, a month ago now, I just had to get it. Well, we talked about it on the stream the other day, and everyone reminded me how good it was, so I thought I had to get it.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do.
But I just love the theory of how everything, every, like, decision you make in the game changes the story.
Jody? Could you come here, please?
I'm guessing this is, like, where Telltale Games got their, like, their whole, like, genre from. Like, the story-driven narrative where everything changes depending on your decisions. Because that's basically what the Telltale games are, isn't it? And I'm pretty sure Heavy Rain came out before any Telltale game. Correct me if I'm wrong, of course. Because I only started playing Telltale games about a month ago.
Tony? This is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agents. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry.
No, I don't want to become a weapon.
Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody.
Is it me, or does he look like Oliver Queen from Arrow? Upset. I'm upset. No.
No, you can't let them take me away. You have to talk to them. They'll listen to you.
My opinion means nothing to them. Your parents have already given their agreement. There's nothing I can do.
I'm begging you, Nathan. Please don't let them take me away.
Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand. This is a
He does look like Stephen Amell, tragic. That's who I said I meant, Oliver Queen from Arrow. Because Stephen Amell plays for him.
Oh, so that's just it?
Yeah, that one.
You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right?
Ooh, Aiden's gonna rip him a new one.
Just shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
Brilliant.
Let's go. Come here.
Aiden! Oh, Aiden. Yeah, mate. You best feel fucking scared. This is where you get a wedgie, mate. An atomic wedgie. Oh, she chickened out.
Do this for me.
I'll go get my things.
Oh, she's crying again.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Oh, don't cry, Jody. Why, I forgot what an ass he is. Definitely. Right, is there anything else we can grab? I don't want to grab my bag yet, because there might be something else we can do. Magazines? Do you want magazines? Nope. Oh, she can't do a little strop on the bed like before. But she is crying. I don't like it when people cry. It doesn't look like we can do anything else. Slit your wrist, Jody. Oh, there's no... We wouldn't want her to do that. Come on, get your bag. It'll be okay. Where are you going? You're out the door. Is this the end of the game? Maybe I've got to collect all my stuff and now I've got my bag. It was a joke! I said no, we don't want that. I did go dark, but... Leah, don't worry. Nothing was said. No, put it in the bag. Put it in the bag. No! Oh, I chose wrong. No. Can I pick it back up again? Damn it! We've got to take Gruffy Bunny, Gruff Bunny, I think was that what it was called? Bunny Gruff, something like that. Turtles. Shush. Kitchen. Picture of her parents. Yeah, they've just sold me out to. You can burn. You can burn. Yeah, rip it up. They just sold me out to the military. But that's because I strangled my dad, wasn't it? See, that is why I love this game. Because I strangled my dad, he doesn't like me, so he shipped me off to the military. Well, I'm ending it at midnight, whether the game's finished or not, I guess, because I need sleep tonight, after 4 hours sleep last night. That's like the picture in the cave! Right, can I go now? Have I got everything? No. What have I missed? It's a coffee table? No. I've missed something, haven't I? Wardrobe. She needs clothes, obviously. So that's got to be everything now, right? Oh, this is really making me sad. Her crying. I've made it a bad ending, guys. I'm gonna have to replay this through and make it a good ending. Oh, not the music. This is sad music.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll
be emotional good. Goodbyes. You guys best be crying.
Damn.
Cause this is not good.
I miss the hell out of you, princess.
Cole, I miss you too.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. Never let you down.
Oh, I've still got a way to go. Alright, cool. Right, so, yeah, we can end the stream at midnight, or when this chapter's finished, like, in a second. And then we've got the rest of the story next week. I think this will be my Wednesday night game until we finish it. Tuesdays will be The Walking Dead. Fridays is our little like community stream, so that's going to be pretty cool. And Sundays will be Final Fantasy or Destiny with music and chilled stream. So, 35% didn't spy on Clayton and Dawkins. Okay. Nice. Right, guys. So that is it. That's tonight's stream. Thank you very much for everyone for coming and like watching tonight. That's crazy. 35 viewers at one point. That is like 4 times as much as I've had before. So I am sincerely grateful for that, guys. Thanks for like tweeting out and all that sort of stuff if you did. And we shall see you again on Friday. I think we're doing like an hour and a half of Golf with Friends and Cards Against Humanity, and then me, Paul, Ryan and everyone are going to play a bit of cards as well, I think. So make sure you come along to that. Ryan said he's going to be streaming tomorrow night, so make sure you're there, because I'm going to be there too. So yeah, thanks very much for coming tonight, guys, and I shall see you again soon. Bye.